Another six or eight to go. I've said that a dozen times.
My name is Margaret Jack. My folks were farmers at Ederston Farm, and when I was young, I remember my uncle collecting Johnny Bruce from his smithy at Whitebridge to come to the farm to shoe the horses. It was a great treat to get bundled into my uncle's car and taken all the way to Whitebridge, which seemed a long way away.